Clibenclamide, Wikipedia Audio. Clibenclamide, also known as gliburide, is an anti-diabetic drug in a class of medications known as sulfonylureas, closely related to sulfonamide antibiotics. It was developed in 1966 in a cooperative study between Boehringer Mannheim and Hoechst. It is used in the treatment of type 2 diabetes. As of 2003, in the United States, it was the most popular sulfonylurea. It is not as good as either metformin or insulin in those who have gestational diabetes. Medical uses. This drug is a major cause of drug-induced hypoglycemia. The risk is greater than with other sulfonylureas. Cholestatic jaundice is noted. Clibenclamide may be not recommended in those with G6PD deficiency, as it may cause acute hemolysis. The drug works by binding to and inhibiting the ADP-sensitive potassium channels inhibitory regulatory subunit sulfonylurea receptor 1 in pancreatic beta cells. This inhibition causes cell membrane depolarization, opening voltage-dependent calcium channels. This results in an increase in intracellular calcium in the beta cell and subsequent stimulation of insulin release. After a cerebral ischemic insult, the blood-brain barrier is broken and clibenclamide can reach the central nervous system. Clibenclamide has been shown to bind more efficiently to the ischemic hemisphere. Moreover, under ischemic conditions SUR1, the regulatory subunit of the KADP and the NCCAATP channels, is expressed in neurons, astrocytes, oligodendrocytes, endothelial cells, and bireactive microglia. Additional clibenclamide structural analogs have been prepared by Amati et al. Clibenclamide improves outcome in animal stroke models by preventing brain swelling and enhancing neuroprotection. A retrospective study showed, in type 2 diabetic patients already taking gliburide, NIH stroke scale scores were improved on discharge compared to diabetic patients not taking gliburide. Clibenclamide is available as a generic, is manufactured by many pharmaceutical companies and is sold in doses of 1.25, 2.5, and 5 mg under many brand names including Gliben-J, Dayonil, Diabeta, Euglucon, Gilemal, Glidenil, Glibovin, Clinase, Maninil, Micronase and Semidayonil. It is also available in a fixed-dose combination drug with metformin that is sold under various trade names, e.g. Begamet Plus, Benamet, Glibamet, Gluconorm, Glucard, Glucovance, Metglib and many others. Side effects and contraindications. Mechanism of action. Analogs. Research. Trade names.